A Bibb County deputy is on paid administrative leave after shooting a burglary suspect. Sergeant John Campbell shot 46-year-old Marvin Cossey of Macon during a fight at the Quick Serve gas station on Mercer University Drive. Campbell was investigating the closed business after noticing someone inside. The Georgia Bureau of Investigation is investigating this shooting.